Hello, I am Ms. Tara Pinkle, stinkingly rich adventurer, crypt robber, and member of the Guild of Historical Hooligans. We basically go around locating breathtaking and stunning lost or hidden temples, tombs, and shrines, then rob them and blow them up. Heaps of fun. No need to be formal. You can call me Lady Pinkle, or simply Lady Pinkle. I'll be guiding you through all the nasty business going on at the museum. Have you not heard about it? Oh, wacky isn't the word. There's this nutty failed stage hypnotist called Lord Crowley Mesmer, taken over the place. Seriously, he's got hypnotized ruffian goonworms infesting every exhibit and diorama in the shop. Wrecked the place. It all started when yours truly found a magical artifact called the Stone Carrot. It's the very one the great concrete donkey followed when he made the Worms universe. Mesmer got wind of it on display at the museum and nabbed it. He's trying to learn its magical properties so he can enhance his own feeble hypnotic powers. If he succeeds, your worm universe will be his playground for eternity, so it's up to you to stop the blighter. I'm going to give you a helping hand all the way from my humble home, Pinkle Manor, on a little patch of land I own called Buckinghamshire. I've sent my butler to scurry about in museum grounds, providing you with intel on Mesmer and to supply you with weapons and whatnot. Your greatest hope is to find the golden child of Wormlore. There's one in every generation of worms. This kid has strange telekinetic powers that can block Mesmer's influence, even with the stone carrot. Locate the brat and keep him safe, yeah? I can see everything going on as I've hacked the museum's CCTV system. I try not to level the place as there's some nice stuff in there I want to nick. Talk soon and good luck.
There you are! Oh, you look like a good...
Ready! I'm on it. you slow-witted oaf.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Well done. You're practically in one piece, and the enemy got a bloody nose for their trouble. That'll learn them. It's not how I'd have done it, though. As a crypt creeper, about now I'd have had a rare artifact in my backpack and this museum would be on fire. But still, jolly good effort.
Winners!
Hello, I'm Ms. Tara Pink. Lord Crowley Mesmer. Ring any bells? Me neither, but he... The carrot amplifies his power. This is a customization section where you can make your worms more per- and you can set your weapons. This is a little wall. You can even choose a grey step.
A wayward shell.
And now in a network, play against friends. Ports are good. This is the play the worm icon button. Game options can be tweaked too. Crowley mess, but I've hacked him. He's a good man. The pit of...
See how this stuff work out, right? All this.
There's your man in the field, fully briefed on a mission by me. You would have expected.
They were ready as ever.
Oh, shit. It doesn't complain mode, so it's all good.
It was the start of a new journey.
Yeah, when you download it, you just start playing. I don't know how to play. Ah, shit. Alright. Oh, good thing.
It was an attack. They did well.
We're in. See this doorway? I very much suspect it's some kind of doorway. Look, the enemy know I've worked out the doorway's special secret, too. They're getting very edgy. You, Machumbly, need to dispatch those bad lads without further ado. Beastly, but necessary.
It was just an order.
Dang.
on you, Jer.
Oh, what the hell? God, these are names.
Hooga, hooga.
Oh no. Okay.
You overestimate yourself, sir. They were ready as ever. It'll come.
Oh. This person.
Entertainers, you slow-witted oaf! It was the start of a new turn.
Hey, be that person? How can I gonna do that?
You overestimate yourself, sir.
Jesus. Okay, the guy just killed himself, sir. Oh, damn. I didn't know he was over there. Oh.
Short of freezing.
Yep. though, so the mind games.
Splendid work, but it's not back to Pinkle Manor for cucumber sandwiches and witty banter with the butler just yet. We need that stone carrot back from Mesmer, pronto.
A battle was won.
I'll do alright, I guess. I suck at this game.
Did you know the Falagugu pygmies had...
Your name is like one battle, whatever, like level 1 through 3. And if I beat this one, I'll die. It's one of those.
Okay, I'm going to need more than just you for this mission. Get to this chap ASAP and keep him safe. Good sort. Saw action with the army. From a distance when he was deserting. Mesmer's henchman is on the doors, so deal with him first.
In the beginning, there were worms.
I hurt myself.
It was the first of me.
Ouch.
A routine pickup.
I just die. Epic fail.
Okay, I'm going to need more than just you.
It was the start of a new journey. Ordinary box.
No. Okay. Stupid controller.
It was no ordinary box. Just an oil. just in order.
You certainly broke a sweat there, didn't you?
You look like you've just bashed a couple of brutes you caught ransacking your drawing room.
It's
okay. We've all done it.
You'll need to keep this form up if we're going to stop Mesmer from using the stone carrot to take over the worm's world, which would be wretched and woefully wrong. Gosh, how many W's was that?
The war had just begun.
And the war just begun. My controller talks.